Let's see inside a lift engineer's tool bag. First of all, tape. Rag, torch, pretty good, LED, got a magnet. Dust mask. Out of service tape. WD. Geyser. This is good for cleaning oil, grease. Obviously WD-40 lubricant. Bottle. It looks suspiciously like pee, but it's not. This is oil. Putting down the guides. Goods lift release key. V. Tape. Brush. And I have a Fluke Pros. In a little bit. This is your door opener. Hold your doors open. You could, some people use a wedge. Little bag of mixed fuses. The keys for emergency brake release. Cabinet opener. Drop key. Normally used for accessing the shaft. Most importantly, set of FB keys, fireman's keys, access to motor rooms. Okay, let's have a look. Lift engineer's toilet. Love these. Mirror screwdriver set. That's a little extra add-in. Had this for years. Little standard ratchet set. Fluke meter. We have a spanner set. Highly recommend these. Gloves. bag of bits and bobs. Box of bits and bobs. Paintbrush. Dusting down. Trap key. Larger size. I'm not going to get everything out here. Right, you can see selection, spanners, ratchet type, I love those. Allen keys, have a brush, and then you've got your pliers, long nose, cutters. So yeah, all of that fits in that little bag. Cheers.